Martin Tre, a lone survivor in the 2005 execution in the Gambia, narrates the excruciating and inhumane treatment meted out to 56 West African migrants, including 44 Ghanaians, on the orders of former Gambian president Yahya Jammeh. The migrants were executed by the Jungler Squad, a paramilitary force that took orders from Jammeh across the Gambian border in the Senegalese territory. Tress says he dodged bullets fired by gunmen after jumping from a truck that was carrying the detained migrants before the junglers killed his colleagues. He explains why he joined the campaign for justice after nearly 15 years of the incident.
Killed over 40 Ghanaians, and in fact, about some weeks ago that this incident came out, the flag of Ghana should somehow come down. For 44 of our nationals has been killed. Have you heard our parliamentarian discussing something about that? Have you heard anybody in the government talking about that? You see? So now it's out. And I know that the first person who had this message is the president and attorney general. They all know that indeed it's the government. Yahya Jammeh's administration, Yahya Jammeh himself, he ordered for the killings of Ghanaians. Now the ball is the bosom of the Ghanaian authorities to show an interest that indeed we are all deserve to have justice, and Ghanaians deserve to have justice.
Families of the deceased want government of Ghana to ensure that justice is served to bring closure to the matter.
Jammeh!
Na ma kuchina kwa mpaibo, nibi ya kwa wensimi hiye.